Hey all, hope you all are doing great. I am Atharv Tiwari and I welcome you all to a brand new YouTube video. In this video, we are going to talk about how you can set up React for your video calling application. In the past few videos, we have talked about how to set up your account for APIs on video sdk.live website. With this, we have also talked about how to set up environments that are needed for our particular this React series. With this, in the previous video, we have talked about how to set up node.js server for our React project. So this is the video number 3 for our React project. So this is the third video for React series. So let's get started. Okay guys, so now we are on our screen. So in the previous video, we have just discussed how to create and set up node.js server, and in this video we will just create our React application. So firstly, let's add the folder. So my folder is on desktop and the name of the folder is video sdk meeting app. So I will add this folder. Okay, so I have added the folder. So in this in the previous video, we have just set up our .env file, and firstly let's start our node.js server. To start the node.js server, we have to run a command. So let's change the directory to our node.js folder. Okay, so now the command will be npm run start. So now our node.js server will start. Okay, so here you can see API server listing at http localhost 9000. So now our node.js server is on at 9000 localhost. So let's move on to another tab. Okay, here. So now we will just install our application, our React application. So to install a React application, we have to run a command, that is npx then create React app, and then I am using @5.0.0 as it is the new version. So let's hit 5.0.0 and then name of the React application. So here our name of the React application is, what will be the name of the React application, that the that is the video SDK React app v1, and v1 is for version 1. So the name of the React application will be video SDK video SDK /react application, that is app, and there after that v1, that is version 1, and let's hit the enter. So now our files will be generated in this folder. Okay guys, so now our React application has been installed. So now here you can see a new folder has arrived, that is video SDK React app v1, as the name which we have given to the folder. So now we have to just create an environment variable which will be the connection for our node.js server. So for that we have to create a new file. The new file will be .env. And inside this .env file, we have to just write this, that is react_app_server_url, and that after that http localhost 9000. That means this will be live at localhost 9000. Just save this file and done. Now we will just go to our Chrome and go to the React Video SDK website. So let's just go to our Chrome. So now we have on our Chrome. So here you can see this is the video sdk.live website. Then go to developer and then documentation. So here you can see they have provided all, we have provided all these things for our coding and all. So here you can see we will firstly go to guide and then client setup. In the client setup, there are various languages and various platforms. As we are coding for react.js, then we will go to react.js, and then here you can see npm install. So this is the official React bundle of our React Video SDK. So just copy this and go to our, and now we will go to our workspace, that is Visual Studio. So let me go to our Visual Studio. Okay, so now we are on our Visual Studio. So now firstly we will just change the directory. The new directory will be our app, the React application, and then paste the npm install, that is the video SDK installation, and hit enter. Now our installation has been started. This installation, because of this installation, all the modules for SDK will be installed. Okay, so now our all the modules for React application has been installed successfully. So that's all in this video. We have successfully installed our React application, the official bundle of React, and we will let's check this how this works and what is the output of this code. So for that, we have to run a command, that is npm run start React project, and then hit enter. Oh sorry, I have written sun, so it will be npm run start. So npm run start React project, and then hit enter, and our React application will be started on our localhost. So now I think you can see my Microsoft Edge. So now our application is started, as we haven't coded anything. So this is just the React logo, and it is saying that we have to just edit our app.js file for our output. So that's all in this video, and we will be coding more stuff in the next upcoming video. So thank you for watching this video. If you like this video, just hit that like button and subscribe to our channel. And if you want more videos such like this, then hit that bell icon.